Divyanka Tripathi Hongi admit in the ICU for 3 days. Before some of you skip a heartbeat already, know the entire details. Well, Divyanka is paying a big price for her popularity. The actress who plays Ishita on TV show Yeh Hai Mohabbatein has been granted an off just 3 days prior to her wedding on July 8th. And that too, after the show's writers spent sleepless nights thinking of a twist that will explain her absence from the show. And what is the twist, you ask? Ishita will be shown getting seriously injured in an attack by some goons. Till the time Divyanka rejoins the shoot after her leave, the character she plays will be shown battling life in an ICU. The sequence we hear will be shot over the next 2 days. Raman, played by Karan Patel, and Ishita will encounter a few goons, and in the scuffle that ensues, she will get shot at. For a few episodes after that, only her ICU close-ups will be shown. Meanwhile, the writers of groom-to-be Vivek's show Kavach have also come up with a way to justify his absence. We hear he will be shown making a business trip abroad.